Okay, 15 November 2008. It is almost 11 o'clock. I am at about 9,800 feet. Here I found this 11-inch print, 11 inch by 5. You can see the metatarsal break right here. And 29 inches in front of it is another print. Here's that metatarsal break. You can see here another 29 inches. We come here. Here, covered up with a little snow, so it seems to me like it was done prior to the snow. Here, here, and then here you can really get appreciation of that metatarsal break. From here is this one, followed by this one. Here's that metatarsal break again. Here's another. And then it kind of looks like it dissipates off. One thing you'll notice is if you look at it again, almost like it's walking a tightrope. Let me go ahead and draw a line. You can see how it kind of curved a little bit there. But still. So imagine that a rope. You can see how it kind of walks. This is suspicious. I can't really, the only thing that really tells me that it might be one of these is the 11 by 5, and the 29 inch step is what I always find with the 11 by 5. And with this tightrope just reinforces more of my suspicion of it. I am off trail, so unless somebody came up this way, which I don't think so. But this is heading to the lakes of suspicion, which is that way. All right, we'll see what else we find. Okay, 15 November 2008. It's 11:45 and I'm about 10,000 feet right now. Actually, just a little under. This mountain in the back is where the rock slide was. There's a lake below it where I placed some apples. This is the area where where I saw those orange globs in this area. As you can see, there's nothing along here that even resembles it. It took a bit to get up here. Really don't think it would be here because this lake is frozen. So if this one is frozen, then the other ones back there must be frozen since they're up higher. But there is a lake behind me that I'm gonna head down to and just look around, see if I can find anything. Okay, 15 November 2008. It is 1 o'clock and I'm about 9,700 feet. I found this one. This is 10 by 4. Interesting thing about it. You can see the again, here's the outline of it. You can see the metatarsal break again, right here, high ridge. One thing that is interesting about this is next to this track is that. It looks like a marker. It's like something set that there as a marker. Whether this is a human, I'm not sure. I couldn't follow any more tracks here. There might be something. Can't really see anything. There's something over here. And that's me, and that's me. Maybe over here. No, that's me too. That's not me. Here we are. See the edge of it? There, it kind of goes in there. See the ridge again? Here's another. And then it looks the rest of, or covered with snow. And here's that rock.